Invented centuries ago, mirrors are capable of recreating images identical to what we see in real life. In contrast, nearly 50 years of computer technology development involving tremendous advances in processing capabilities, image quality, and resolution still cannot approach the natural perfection of a simple mirror. But this is about to change. Soon, digital displays in virtual reality headsets will feature the rich color saturation, lifelike contrast depth, and luminous vibrancy delivered by high dynamic range rendering, or HDR. With HDR, the pixels composing computing experiences deliver deeper color, more defined contrast, and broader luminosity ranges that more accurately model how our eyes perceive the world. Millions of these deep pixels combined in a computer-generated image will make seamlessly lifelike, fully immersive experiences that appear indistinguishable from reality. The coming deep pixel era will require graphics processing power far beyond the capability of today's hardware and software to finally catch up to the stunning capabilities of the humble mirror.